he's gonna put again. Complete ho gaya.
Does your head hurt, Batman? Understandable. You're no match for me.
Medical facility. Keeps coming here, chaval. So complete. Thank you.
It's the Enigma Show!
Activated.
just agree I'm cleverer than you? I pity you trying to defeat my challengers. Can you defeat a mind such as mine? But that's impossible! Does your head hurt, Batman? Understandable. You're no match for me. Riddle me this.
Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would... Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story.
Riddle me this. I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be. Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it would be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery.
Normally, I like fireworks, but, well, you know.
There's no shame in cheating. If you admit you cannot solve my challenges. That one was impossible to solve. How did you do it?
Fireworks. What's there to celebrate?
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wing off.
Do you like riddles, Batman?
my final interview with Edward. I have gone as far as I can. I can no longer...
What? You did it? You must have cheated. There is no way you could have beaten me. Well, you asked for it, Batman. My final challenge for the whole of Gotham is just seconds away. What? Silence. The police. You cheated, Batman. You couldn't have outsmarted me.
Police, open up!
No.
I can open the door now!
Now!
Down on the ground! Down on the ground!
To work out where I was. Do you hear me? I, Edward Nygma, will...
Guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see, A, no, that's not right. So it's a B, Bane.
Ah, here it is, Batman. Hey, looks like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big welcome, guys.
Do it! Yeah. Do it! Beat him! Yeah. Do it!
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown.
I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun. Why didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown.
I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong.
You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Got it, yeah.
That loser didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me!
Why didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown! I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong.
You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Thank you.
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up. No!
Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies! You're trying to resist a change! That's not fair! Come on, get in! So, you wanna play hardball, Bats, do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! I'll unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
Looks like it hurts, Dad.
basement! You're gonna bleed!
Hey, is that Jack Ryder's top line?
Anything. anything you throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
PD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
That's a sleeping. Someone finish him off.
We are live in the big Arkham fight. Batman, got what it takes?
You want some of this?
Come on!
one this time.
That's a sleeping. Someone finish him off.
Good evening, Arkham Asylum. Tonight, we will all watch Batman.
You okay, buddy?
That's a sleeping. Someone finish him off.
It's the big fight. Who will win? The hard killers? The merciless murderers?
You're gonna bleed up. Let's finish this.
This time.
Oh, that's gonna...
little bat's asleep.
Someone finish him off.
We are live at the Big Arkham fight. Batman, you got what it takes?
That's a sleeping. Someone finish him off.
Medical building under his control. We did it, no problem.
If any member of Old Arkham wants to take up our special introductory offer of free cosmetic surgery, raise your hand now. One of my representatives will be in front of the line.
Thank you.
dressed like a lunatic in armor and me.
Go get him!
Joker.
Are you blind? Look down on the ground! There's something else, and I don't like it!
You heard the boss!
Go get him!
good ones this time.
Come on!
for you, Batman. I won't stop till you're dead. Or they are. Hey, boys. You remember the plan to flood Gotham? Millions of gallons of poisonous waste. Good. Thing is, Batman's trying to stop it. I have faith that you're the ones to stop it. Don't. Faith is going to have a nasty accident.
Mr. Batman, what's new?
I'll watch your back.
I want you to hurt these guys. They're nothing to me. Don't be scared, boy. He's just like you and me.
Just crazier.
I mean, if anyone deserves to be locked up, it's him.
you I was going to kill each henchman who failed to beat you? No. Let's see if you've still got the moves, Bat.
Joker said he wanted the medical building under his control. We did it, no problem.
I, Joker, am now in control of Arkham Island. Medical is just one part of my new empire. Anyone who disagrees with this should speak to one of my many representatives guarding you from the evil Batman.
Bat's asleepin'. Someone finish him off.